Hey, welcome. During our October showcase event, we talked about how the Ultimaker platform is continuously evolving. For today, it means it's time for another Ultimaker Cura update. So let's discover what Cura 4.12 has in store for you. After upgrading, you'll notice you'll increase your first-time write results. By default, because Ultimaker Cura 4.12 is packed full of quality improvements in our Ultimaker print profiles, which couldn't have been done without your user feedback and the countless of hours of testing by our software and material engineers. Now, what are these improvements exactly? First, the top service quality. With adjustments throughout the print profiles and tweaking how we use Cura 4.11's monotonic ordering setting, we've increased the quality of top services, removed occasional scarring, all added to our default and intent profiles. This excludes TPU and the draft profile. Second, the horizontal print quality. Through several process improvements and bug fixes, we reduced ringing, improving the resolution and overall print quality. All in all, this ensures your print is closer to your intended outcome from the start, improving your first-time write. But we're not there yet. What about the core software itself? This time, we've added a completely new infill type. This new lightning infill enables you to print high-quality top surface layers, but by using less material and with faster production speed due to the efficient infill positioning. Lightning infill won't produce the strongest parts, so it's a great setting for visual models. And finally, as always, Cura 4.12 contains numerous small improvements and bug fixes. For instance, we now have a new app switcher in Ultimaker Cura for a simpler way to navigate to other applications in the Ultimaker platform and a simpler way to report bugs to us. Additionally, we shaved 10 seconds of the startup time and improved the overall security of the software. And that's it for now. Thank you for watching and be sure to subscribe so you never miss an update. See you next time.